Dear sir, you were once very kind to Beau and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness. But I have nowhere else to turn, and nobody else upon whom I can impose. I will, of course, pay you handsomely for your troubles. My family have turned quite mad and are threatening to send me away to stop my work, which they say is disgracing them. As if their history of absolute moral depravity, utter debauchery, and perpetual drunkenness did not disgrace them enough. I must escape, yet I am kept prisoner here. Can you help? Most days I am to be found at the cabins on the plantation. The main house and all it stood for are thankfully no more. Yours faithfully, Penelope Braithwaite.
What's going on?
You came! You finally came!
I came.
Oh, thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Well, calm down, miss.
Oh, come on, let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her! They killed Miss Calhoun! All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Beau's. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals, monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Beau'll be waiting.
Beau, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where are you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on, let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. And Beau's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can. Makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well. If he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited or so his letters say, our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud. We're here. He'll be out at the front. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
You came! At last, you came!
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men!
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin. No, hey, come on. You leave us alone. Penelope, get back.
Excuse me, Alden. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
You don't want to come back here without giving you a whipping. All right. We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Bo. Go to your woman.
Weren't much.
Come on, Arthur. If that is.
You got him. Quick, come up on the train.
Arthur.
Goodbye, Rhodes.
Hello, future.
All right, all done. That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect? Good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were, when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bully them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah, well, how delightful.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with you with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewels? I knew you had some damn jewels in the state, the amount of your cousins is here.
Her.
clear. Time to start this train again.
Look, is that the driver? He's abandoning us.
Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out.
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives. They would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. Thank you. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there?
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey! Well,
Miss Braithwaite is gonna hold on to this until arrival. On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave. Yeah!
Thank you.
Welcome, welcome. Y'all right there, sir?
Yes. Why?
Been some grip going around here, and I just thought, you know what? Never mind. What can I do? Be around.
Hey, boy. How's about this fate, I wonder? You're magnificent. Sorry, but you're mine. Yeah.
Nice one. Rejoice.
Hey there, look out. Just what got into you.
Good boy. There we go. Maybe. Oh, accept. Oh, you are one fine fish, my friend. I can't put you back. Let's go, boy. Thank you. shit still rolling from the road.
My people of Strawberry, citizens, gentlemen.
Watch out! Ladies.
Do we have a problem here?
Hey there. You Hector?
That's me.
Alden tells me you're a discouraged man.
Ah, you must be a friend of that Josiah Trelawney. All right. In that case, I've got something here you might want to take a look at. Mm-hmm. There's a stage heading up from Blackwater. Now, I hear it'll be heavily guarded, so you might want to try a more covert approach. Or lay down some explosives. I don't know. Hear the...
Go, boy.
Extra, right here.
Come here, girl.
Yeah. Okay, fella. Yep. Slow up. Thank you. him.
Mr. Sinclair?
Huh? Oh, hello. Can I help you?
Oh, I'm sorry for intruding. Mrs. Sinclair?
Yes? How did you know?
I'm looking for your husband.
My husband?
Yeah.
He's dead. He's been dead since just before Francis was born, 1 year ago.
Your husband, Francis, is dead?
No, this is Francis. My husband, Tom, is dead.
I'm a little confused.
Yes, I think you are. What was your name?
That's not important. Excuse me.